Welcome to the video, guys. Gonna hit arms today, overhead press, bunch of lateral raises. We're also gonna do the overhead press on the machine. We're going to do, you know, a bunch of curls, tricep extensions, arm day, boys.
Why? This is wrong. I feel this failing.
Guys, I've been going away at it, have the overhead press, trying to get the weight up because it is very low compared to all of my other lifts. I am trying to, like, the goal is to be able to do like 135 by the end of the year. I'm not sure how realistic that is, but hey, I'm already doing 210s. When I first started, I was doing like just a bar, and I was only able to get like a set of 8 or 9. Right now, these sets don't seem too bad. I've already done like 3 sets, all 3 of them have been 10 reps. And well, the last one I just did was like a little bit rough, but you know, it's still good. So I think I could even move up and wait the next time I come back.
Freedom. Imprisonment. It's all an illusion.
Like my arms are about to fall off of the joints. Like, it feels like my shoulder is about to just fall off, like just displace and like fall to the ground. The burning doesn't stop. All right, let me give you guys the arm day breakdown. Of course, I started it off with the overhead press, as you guys saw, 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps. I started off the day with the overhead press just because I'm trying to get stronger at all of my overhead pressing movements because they're all relatively light in weight, as you guys know. After the overhead press, I did dumbbell overhead press, 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps, and did overhead press on the machine, did 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps on there as well, just to finish burning off my shoulders, and immediately went over to lateral raises, 4 sets of 12 to 15 reps, supersetted with dumbbell curls, 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps. As you guys can tell from like the beginning of the video, I completely blew up my shoulders that day. Like, the blood flow was insane, my pump was insane, it was immaculate. And then I went over the tricep pushdowns, 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps on there, nice controlled, as well as the overhead cable tricep extension, the 3 sets of 10 to 12 reps, and that completes the arm day. As you guys can see, the arm pump was insane, the shoulders are insane. Like, I've been spamming lateral raises and overhead presses on my arm days, and I'm really seeing the results now. Like, it's insane. I wasn't expecting this to happen. I literally just said, you know what, let me take off my hoodie, and you know, I was wearing a tank top under, and I was like, damn, whoa, this is crazy. And then the lighting hit, everything, it was insane, the pump, all of it, bro. I looked catfish as heck, but my arms have been growing just because of all the things I've been doing, specifically my shoulders. Like, you guys know, I've been spamming my freaking lateral raises. I have not stopped spamming lateral raises for a while. I do them technically, I think, 3 times a week, and I do 4 sets each day, so that's like, what, 12 sets, and then each are like 12 to 15 reps. So insane amounts of volume, and I've seen some pretty good growth on there, pretty good progress on my arms overall. And I think it all just comes from implementing the arm day, which just makes growing your arms a lot easier since you get to isolate them. But anyways, you guys can see the progress. I'm like also very baffled. I'm shocked. I was just shook when I was looking back at the footage and the video and editing this. I was really proud of the progress I've made. And yeah, it's just literally putting in the work and just staying consistent. You'll see some sort of growth as long as you stick to it. But anyways, that is going to be it for the video. Thank you guys for sticking around. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know how I did. Tell me anything I could have done differently with the video. Anything you guys want me to talk about. Tell me if you want me to get hit by a car or something, let me know. But as always, put in the work, put in the time, stay on your grind. I'll see you guys in the next video.